important for dune systems and beaches is the fetch direction of the waves, because the waves are one of the sources that bring sediment to the beach, and they're also usually the direction in which the prevailing winds are blowing. With a lot of sediment, you can actually have and a low gradient topography, the beaches can be quite wide with a high tidal range, which is ideal for producing dune systems. So the sand can blow along these across these extensive beaches at low tide, picking up the dry sand, the sand as it dries, and then blowing it into the dunes behind. But sometimes that's not enough, and the dunes that are here at Tronoan sometimes don't get enough sediment, even with all this sand on the beach, and they end up being cliffed by the waves, particularly in winter storms, and that's something we call scarping. And there are very good examples here at Tronoan of dune scarps. Now the managers here have been quite good, and they fenced off the cliffed areas to prevent anybody gaining access to them, perhaps incising them and creating blowouts unnecessarily. Occasionally, large storms can actually punch through the dune systems, the four dunes, and here we have an example of what we call a breach, where in the past big storm waves have punched through. They've actually not replaced or plugged this. They're now using it as a way for tourists and beach users to get to the beach. Now changes can occur over quite long periods of time, but nevertheless they can be quite dramatic. And at Tronoan we've got good evidence that the whole system has undergone some major shift in the past. If we have a look in this direction, we have the position of the four dunes. They are quite fragmented. As we come along, you can see a structure in the centre of the beach now, which actually is a kind of historic building. It's a Second World War German gun emplacement. Now, the Germans obviously didn't build their gun emplacements in the middle of the beach that was going to be flooded by the tide, at high tide. In fact, that was built on a gravel barrier that stretched down this part of the coastline. The German army during the war had been their requirement to get aggregate, to build roads, to build fortifications. Actually used the beach, the gravel on the beach here, as aggregate, and they quarried it to such an extent that the whole gravel beach had finally washed away. They dwindled the amount of sediment in there so much the barrier washed away. And that led, as a feedback to that interference, that led to dune formation here at Plage. It also meant that the coastline retreated from the position of the German bunkhouse all the way back to the present position of the four dunes. So, system interference, people taking sediment out of the system, forcing a feedback